the healthier your forest is, the better your water quality is going to be. This is our city of Bethlehem and the Bethlehem Authority's backup water supply.
It's part of the Lehigh River watershed, which is actually part of the overall Delaware River watershed.
We have snowshoe hare and we have tamarack, things that are normally found in the New England, right here in the Poconos, because one of the old glaciers, the Illinoisan glacier, came this far south 140,000 years ago, and this became a little pocket of the north. The Working Woodlands program is a three-tiered approach to conservation. There are three things. There's a conservation easement, which is basically a legal agreement that says you will not develop the property.
When a lot of our streams in the Wild Creek watershed are exceptional value streams. So a conservation easement seemed to fit our mission to protect the water supply.
The second component is improved forest management. So not only is the land protected, but we work with the landowner to improve the forest habitat.
Along with the Nature Conservancy, we developed a forest management plan.
So one of the things that the Nature Conservancy does with partners like the Pennsylvania Game Commission, we actually do prescribed fire on the land. And this is land that needs fire.
And each year we burned a few hundred acres, and that was supposed to revive the habitat for golden wing warblers and snowshoe hares.
After we've done it, a week later, everything comes back. All the trees and the huckleberries and the blueberries and the pink lady slippers love fire, and they come back this vibrant green. And the third component is the carbon market. This is pretty new. The carbon market is evolving, and right now a large landowner has a lot of trees. The trees sequester carbon. Now we can compensate the landowner for keeping their trees healthy and for improving their forest to help sequester the carbon.
In the case of carbon, the trees that come out, many of them go into solid wood products that are in effect stored carbon for decades or more. So some of the carbon that's taken out is trapped, and that's a good thing in terms of the model. And then the forest, because of the spacing, can grow faster going into the future. I believe there's 266,000 metric tons of additional carbon storage that's led to compensation for Bethlehem Water Authority.
Getting that revenue, it's one thing, but you know you're doing a wealth of good in maintaining your forest and improving your forest.
The importance of the Working Woodlands program or any conservation really is to protect your trees, protect your forest, keep them intact, keep them healthy, and they will keep your water clean, and they will also keep your animals healthy, and people will be able to play there.
Overall, the program has been highly successful, and I think we've enjoyed the benefits of it.
When you're trying to decide about conservation, think of the benefit you can have, not just for today, but for everybody in the future.